Toby Clay.
This is Uriah Lee.
Wait, this isn't Steno?
Glorified me as a saint! You pushed all of it on me! You did nothing to help! You let disease take the children one by one! None of it! None of it was my fault!
Careful, get back! She still had fight left in her?
Dang, we couldn't purify her either.
Not doing so hot, are we?
Hey, wasn't that Hellion?
Yeah, it must have been the saint, betrayed by the people she believed in.
Medusa-type Hellions tend to be women with high degrees of self-righteousness and hatred.
Oh, so that's why you freeze when they glare at you.
The saint was a nun. Maybe the church in Pendrago would have some info on her.
Let's check it out. We can't have Hellions like that running wild.
Thank you.
I think that went pretty well. I can't believe it. Both of the Medusa-type Hellions are...
They're probably Cardinal Fortin's sisters.
Are you sure? It seems like too much of a coincidence.
Well, the only way to learn the truth is to ask the Hellions themselves.
But how?
If we're right, then I'm guessing they've gone back to their hometown.
A gut feeling?
Sort of, yeah. Just a hunch based on how humans think.
Well, it's not impossible, psychologically speaking.
Halfway logic is better than no logic at all.
And Rose's gut hasn't led us astray yet.
But we can't go there right now. Glavend Basin is currently closed off.
So, we'll have to sit tight and wait for an opportunity, huh?
Thank you.
Huh?
You've been slacking off, haven't you? Hey! Isn't this shaped like a fruit?
Don't say it. You know the cliche. That's the setup for it to show itself.
It's totally a footprint!
But you go ahead and say it after I explicitly told you not to say it, cliche. Curses!
Is calling out cliches a cliche?
Whatever.
So do you think this pond really...
was a footprint? Could be. Dragon, giant, big-footed hellion, who knows?
It looks awfully old, though. I doubt it's still in this area.
I'd rather it not be in any area, myself.
Looking at it, I'm just amazed all over again.
I think I know what you mean. How could a seraph transform into something the size of a hellion?
You know, I have a theory. We seraphim carry ambitions and desires the size of a dragon within us. And it's all we can do to keep them in check. If that emotion erupts all at once and produces a hellion, it's essentially our internal passions made manifest on this Earth. Looking at it that way, the size of all the hellions we see starts to make sense, don't you think? Huh? Did I say something funny?
No. Actually, we were surprised at how normal you sounded just now.
Sorry?
Huh. The say something out of character and surprise everyone with how many layers you have, cliche.
Enough of that!
Ready?
Sit it up,
you dig it? Keep going! Keep dreaming!
rude. But now? Really?
Whoa. What is that?
All these white flowers surrounding a single red one.
Classy. Though I'd probably switch the colors were it up to me.
I wonder what makes this one red.
Maybe it's holding its breath?
That's almost impressively wrong.
Fine. Then go take a look yourself.
Not a bad idea. I bet there's something in the soil there affecting it.
Let us know what you find. Oh, and careful. That one feeds on blood.
That's something you say at the beginning of a conversation.
Mickey, my boy, it's pain what makes a man out of you.
If growing up means turning into a creature like you, I'll take a pass.
So the red comes from blood, huh? Just like me.
Huh? Just like you?
My name. Besides the modern meaning, in the old tongue, rose meant one who makes the blood flower bloom.
That's disturbing.
Remember this, my boy. Knowing what it is to fear a woman will also make a man out of you.
Right! I finally found where he's located.
Hey!
Careful! You okay?
Thank yous. I'm a bit weary from my journeys. But it's time to settle the scores. Gotta hurry to the cat's corner.
The turtles. He's still hurt.
He's going to Cat's Corner, huh? Is he going to have a duel there?
It's the illusionary village where cats live.
It might become a huge cat and turtle free-for-all.
So, I wonder, where exactly is this Cat's Corner?
I've never heard of it before.
I don't know much either.
We're gonna have to do some research.
Let's start by asking Seraphim, who are knowledgeable about regional lore.
Good idea. Guardian Seraphim are more likely to know something about the lore or legends.
scare me. Trick stars. Pretty tough for being so small.
Like the mischievous ones.
Little ones are definitely the worst.
Like you?
I'm not that short.
Let your guard down! Lord of Wind!
Let's get out of here!
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You were just waiting for me to pick you up, weren't you?
Sure hope this is edible.
Battle are gorgeous. Ain't that right, Saray?
Sure.
Come on, man.
Don't expect too much out of Saray on this.
Burning!